our channel and watch variety of videos. Hi, I am Kirtan.
Snowbirds.
You have to be pretty touched to survive the freezing temperatures of Antarctic. But some birds not only survive, but they actually dive into chill water. Most penguins, such as the emperor penguins, live in colonies which can consist of thousands and hundreds of birds. Penguins may look dumb on land and can't even make it into the air, but in water, they are master swimmers. They use their wings as flippers and their tail and feet as heaters to make them warm in the snow and ice. Penguins have dense covering of waterproof feathers and a layer of fat. One of the few birds that live and breeds on Antarctic all year round is the snow. Petrel, it is completely white. Why keep it hidden in the snow? Penguins find it hard to walk, so they often slide on their belly over snow and ice, pushing with their flippers and feet. Share it and like it. Subscribe our channel.